Halt! Prepare to be upgraded!
Oh, thank God. Oh, I got something. I don't know what I got. Shit! Well.
Thank you. Thank you, whoever you are.
Okay. You are welcome.
You can't make Cybermen without a factory ship, and you can't run a factory ship without a cyber planner. So where's it hiding?
The road's collapsed. Must have been that gas explosion below us. There's no way through here.
The time storm has ripped open more time corridors, but this one is dormant. I wonder where it leads.
I see.
No one around. No one at all. The Cybermen must have taken hundreds of people.
What? Ugh. Why can't I? Oh. Oh, I press up. What? Okay.
Another dormant time corridor. The strain on the vortex here must be immense.
Corridor leads to 1892. Excellent year. Very racy table legs.
What? No. What? What? I can't get the diary page. I really wish I could switch to River. I can't, can I? No, I can't. Well, I am going to go to the one up here. No, back down. Okay, fine, what's up here? Anything good at all?
Ah, there's a security hub behind all that glass. Lucky we hadn't set off the lockdown alarms, or we'd have to find a way in to find a way out.
Feet can swing through that glass. Okay, then. What if we go all the way down over here? Oh my God. There's a hat. Collectibles. Why? Behind all that glass. River! Can't you just take out your blaster, please? You can't exactly sonic glass.
factory ship. Land one of those and you can turn a planet full of people into Cybermen in just a few days. The Cyber Planet will be somewhere inside.
I hope you're feeling nimble. That's a lot of Cybermen to dodge past.
Oh, now, here we go. Time corridor suddenly active. Mysteriously perfect timing. Still, gift horse and all that, as soon as I step into that corridor, the Cybermen are going to storm in here looking for the source of the signal.
So, it's my job to keep them busy?
Yeah, just till I get back. I won't be long, just a century or two.
What do you mean?
Pay attention. This is about to get complicated. If we climb up the construction site on the other side of the road, we can use a crane to get on the roof of this building. Then we just hop down to the factory ship.
But the gas explosion. The road is in ruins.
Not a problem. The time corridor. I'll head back in time and fiddle with the plans for the gas pipes, have them built under a different road, so the explosion will happen somewhere else.
Okay then. Sounds like a plan. One more.
How did the Time Lord cross the road?
Through some minor temporal engineering achieved via the use of a breakdown in the fabric of the time-space continuum.
Good luck!
You'll need it.
Allons-y.
Oh, well, bye then. How are these things just opening and shutting on their own? A textile mill. Funny how times change. Probably got bombed in the war. Never had a chance to grow up and be renovated into luxury apartments. Got replaced by a concrete office block. Ah, I should be able to use the sonic to move that cradle from here.
Ah, cool. See how it goes with the sonic screwdriver. Well, it's possible to take control of the highlighted object. Special keys, new objects, left, right, up and down. Ah, that is cool. Why would I? I bet I need that box. First, I want us to go even lower. How does I do this?
No. That won't work.
That is funny. What? What? Wait, what? Wait, what am I doing? Oh. Oh. Okay.
Maybe I can shimmy down the pipe. Ooh, I love a good shimmy.
So does everyone.
London. Oh, London. Four months picking coconuts on Antigua Beta has served me well. Right, I need to find a way underground, but there's no sign of any manholes here.
Oh. Oh. Oh, hello there.
Not bad for an office. Ooh, love the hat stand. Another cradle. When I'm done with this, I am gonna have arms like the Corsair.
What? Ah, there we go. What? Let go. Okay. And go over here. Get this page. I probably, maybe, no, this, no, that.
No, that won't work.
Do I need to take the box off?
No, that won't work.
What? No.
No, that won't work.
That's not what I wanted to do. That will work. That went through the floor. What is in this thing? Gold bullion. She's on this ladder. Climb up. I wonder if there will be any enemies here. There probably will be. What?
What's that? Something skittering. That's probably not good. Skittering is rarely good.
That...
Right, down, 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 down. Ah! Handy drain pipe.
Yep, already on it. That creeped me the fuck out. Or frack it.
Another dormant corridor waiting for me to finish, no doubt. Well, give me a minute. No time to stop for a drink. I'd love to, really, but I got a dash. Just as I suspected, they've not finished construction yet.
Ah, nice.
One day, this will be the greatest underground railway system in the world. Good to see they're starting as they mean to go on with engineering works. The blueprints, just what I need. Now, let's see.
Ah, there we go. Yes. Yes.
And as if by magic, where are these corridors coming from?
I don't think I can go up here.
sorry to be.
Hi.
Surrender yourselves and prepare to be upgraded.
Oh. They've set off the alarms. Here comes lockdown. I'll need to get to the security hub, but how to get in there? Right. Just got to keep these shiny chaps busy. Let's lead them on a cyber goose chase round the office. Ooh, cooey boys!
Humans, surrender yourselves and prepare to be upgraded. Unidentified movement detected.
Sir? Alright. Okay, that's not
Defiance good. Will not be tolerated. Submit or you will be deleted.
That's not good at all.
Earth will fall to the Cybermen. You will be upgraded. More numbers of human subjects remain in this vicinity. Prepare to widen the harvesting area. Expanding search parameters. Refusing upgrades will be deleted.
I believe there's an achievement.
Humans, your resistance will fail. Surrender now. Intruder sighted. Halt. Will be upgraded. Uploading data to cyber control.
Remain with enthusiasm.
Sensors detect anomalous readings.
And now over here.
There you are. Small problem. Office full of Cybermen.
At least they're not in the ship anymore. Come on, we need to get to the roof of the building site. Back in the 21st century, and look, one perfectly intact road surface.
This is Unit Mobile Command. All citizens should evacuate immediately. Please proceed to your designated assembly point.
We need to find the weakest link. One quick blast from the Sonic.
If I can...
River. Okay, then. And 1 second. Oh, my desk. My desk likes to fall apart.
Defiance will not be tolerated. Submit or you will be deleted.
The only thing being deleted around here is you.
That crane just abandoned. They must have taken the driver while he worked.
Does that mean the keys will still be in it?
Come on, get up here. Get up here. Fine, River.
Quickly, across the girder.
Anyone requiring assistance, speak to a unit officer at the barricades, or dial 8648 and ask for Captain Bell.
I don't normally break the game at all. Hello.
Humans, your resistance will fail. Surrender now.
No. Loving you. Oh, crap.
We can use the window cleaner's cradle to get down.
Yes. Yes. Marvelous.
All humans refusing upgrades will be deleted.
So you say. Oh my god, my desk. Where is my desk? Down, down. Oh, ye, really?
Earth will fall to the Cybermen. You will be upgraded.
Scandor's was a tear driver. Less than advanced lots. Keys will stick to match up the cross. Here's match up the two waveforms. Moving the mouse with the right stick. Hold both to the crosshair waveforms in place. I know that already. With the energy build up. I know this already.
Now, into the belly of the beast. I hate these places, so cold, so brutal. Storage units, hundreds of them. We've got to stop this. Come on, into the center of the ship. The Cyberplanner's command signal is stronger this way.
That's a team dormant Cybermen. There are so many of these. There's like 20.
This door's thermionically sealed. There'll be a dual control panel to open it. We'll have to split up if we want to get to the other side.
Thermionic conduits, quick blast or a fiddle from your sonic and Bob's your uncle. We can use them to climb up.
Bob's not my uncle.
So who is your uncle?
The uncle.
Is that a thing?
It's a Time Lord thing.
What? The uncle, Time Lord thing. That is amazing.
Oh, I wonder if they knew Bitey. Better stay out their way. Nasty little electric shock.
Oh. Get back here. Good.
Here's one part of the dual control. We'll have to operate them at the same time.
What? Hey, what is this? I need to go back to the beginning. Don't you energy bar by allowing in blue energy and blocking red energy. Directional. Use a single left click behind each gate and press space to open shut the gates. I should just be able to click it. Red energy will reduce your overall energy and open and shut gates. I see.
This ship is full of Cybermen. How long has it been here?
I think I did something wrong. How do I go to the other ones? How in the world? What? I doing wrong? Oh. What? Let's see, is there anything up here? Dr. River, etc. Like... This is... I don't see where I need to go. I can't go up. Can I? Oh my god, forgive me. Please forgive me. I feel so...
Processing continues.
Ah, a hat.